Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover, battery, optical drive or optical drive dummy, hard disk drive assembly or solid-state drive, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, modem module, and top cover. Removal. Note: depending on the type of heatsink installed, it will have either 4 or 6 screws securing it to the system board. The heatsink with 4 screws is shown in the following procedure. Disconnect the fan cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the tape that secures the fan cable to the top cover. Loosen the 3 captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Note: the heatsink has numbers adjacent to the following 4 screws. Loosen the 4 captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink to the system board in numerical order. Note: due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease located between the heatsink and processor components, it may be necessary to move the heatsink from side to side to detach it from the system board. Remove the heatsink from the system board. Replacement. Important: before replacing the heatsink, the thermal grease should be replaced. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heatsink is removed. Use alcohol and a soft cloth or an alcohol swab to clean all thermal grease off of the heatsink assembly and primary processor. Use the thermal grease applicator to apply the proper amount of thermal grease to the center of the primary processor core. Align the 4 mounting screws with the standoffs on the system board and position the heatsink over the processor. Tighten the 4 captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink to the system board in numerical order. Tighten the 3 captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Connect the fan cable into its connector on the system board. Replace the retention tape that secures the fan cable to the top cover.